Hello friends, welcome to my today's tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to protect your Wi-Fi network from hackers. Nowadays there are lots of applications which can hack your Wi-Fi network, and there may be some people who are using your Wi-Fi network without your knowledge. So without wasting your time, let's get started. First of all, visit your router's interface. Since I'm using the D-Link router, I'm going to my router's interface by going to the router's IP address, which is 192.168.1.1. Depending on the model of your router, the IP address can be different. So look backside of your router to get your default IP address. I am applying my username and password, which is admin, and I am applying the password. Now I am at the D-Link router's interface. So to protect your Wi-Fi network from hackers, first step is to choose the strongest password. To do this, just change your password. In my case, in my router, I can go to the wireless tab, as you can see on the left hand side of this interface, wireless. And on the wireless, you can see the wireless security. So the wireless security option can be in any position, any place, depending on your router. In my case, it is on the wireless tab. So on the bottom of this page, you can change the password. If you have the weak password, you need to change the strongest password. So avoid using the word from dictionary. Lots of application use the dictionary word to gain access to your Wi-Fi network. And the second option is to choose the best security mode. As you can see, there are lots of security mode, and the WPA2 is the strongest mode. So I am choosing the WPA2 security mode. After doing this, you need to click on save changes or the apply. So depending on your router, the options can be different. Now the third step is to disable the WPS function, and I can do this by going to the advanced option. Depending on your router, the WPS setting button can be in different places. So I'm just clicking the WPS setting in my D-Link router's interface. In this page, you can disable or enable the WPS setting. The WPS is already disabled in my case. You can disable this setting to protect your Wi-Fi network from hackers. WPS enables any device to gain access to your Wi-Fi network without entering the password, just by clicking the WPS button. You can see the my previous video to know more about the WPS function. So in this way, you can protect your Wi-Fi network from hackers. Just three things to remember: choosing the strongest password and disabling the WPS function, and choosing the right security mode, which is WPA2. I hope you like this video. Thank you very much. Subscribe my channel.